to a song.
Take it easy, man.
It's called ass fucking. What's a fucking dude song?
Fucking 12-ass Goomba.
12-ass Goomba. It's a 12-ass Goomba.
Try spades from the master spade.
Yeah. Oh, okay. Dude, like, no. That's a new slang you have. 12. Like, young people who think they, like, know shit about the world. Something else never goes straight. It's like, man.
I've never been straight edge.
You know this already. That's why we don't do it.
Yeah. Like, I don't fuck around. Oh, dude. Fucking, we thought of so many, like, what do we think of? Fucking, okay, take out Food Network. Like, fucking, you watch somebody, like, cooking the food and shit. It'll be like a local show, in Broward, in Fort Lauderdale. It'll be a show. But come on, like, you know, lunchtime, maybe dinner time, and fucking, you could see them cooking shit, and they'll have, like, different guest cooks, like, each time. You'll see them cooking, and be like, oh, shit,
you
man,
order the food.
Yeah, and then you order the food, and it comes to you.
Take out Food Network.
Yeah.
What other ideas do we have? Oh yeah, Noise Idol. Me, Jason, and Jad are judges.
On Noise
Idol. You think you have what it takes to be a noise musician?
Yeah. Like, oh, we're gonna raise noise to, you know, the next level with Noise Idol.
All right, Merzbo, get out of here with that drumming shit.
You know, so like people will play and they think, you know, like we won't know who they are because like you don't really
like,
know. Like
people listen to noise and like, oh, that's easy to do. It's like, all right, come on.
Yeah, come on. See if you have what it takes.
You hear that? You got what it takes? Noise Idol coming in late 2007.
Late 2011.
Yeah, the summer of 2012.
I'm Fox. Yeah, dude, American Idol, it's almost like they're sick of that shit now. People like don't care about American Idol anymore. It's all about Noise Idol. It'll be all of us and Simon Cowell.
It's crap.
That kid's gonna sell our DVD.
Yeah,
he's gonna sell our DVD and fuck, when we see him sign the show, he's not gonna have that shit. He's so weird. Dude, that kid fucking, I thought he was like, oh, I like, was on meth for like
4 days.
Yeah, for like 4 months. Like, I was like, oh, okay, that's why you're acting. You're acting like that from fucking being straight edge.
You didn't laugh like 41 smoke numbers? What the fuck?
Dude, we totally like that kid fucking screwed up. You must not, are you from here around here? And he's like, no, I live right around the corner.
I don't represent anyways.
Yeah, really. Fucking. Well, what did his shirt say?
Something gay incorporated.
What makes my hand is power in his hands. My bitch is titties.
It's like hot right here, just cause like we're not getting any like air and shit.
Now you're on acid! Acid, acid, acid!
Now that we're done with that number, let's go for a second.
Yeah.
You're on drugs! Drugs, drugs!